Yeah, well, for the toes, but okay, you could use it for my fingers. She got her kit. This was supposed to hold Barbie stuff, but she's like, no, it's going to hold my makeup. It's for makeup, really, so it works out. And we're going to use this. Oh, girl, you okay? Go get some water.
I'm good.
Lily, you want to get your toes done, too? Your fingernails? We still got to go to PetSmart and pick up our order because we got some more treats for Lily. That's pretty sparkly blue. I like that one right there, that light blue with the unicorn. That looks cool.
This one's definitely that one.
Okay, teal. Noah, get a tissue. I heard you sneeze. I like both of them.
Okay.
Do it. Whatever you want. You can pick whatever color you want.
I think this one looks prettier.
Oh, I think they're both beautiful. You choose. You could do both if you want.
I want this one.
All right. It looks like you're almost out of that one. That sparkly blue, but it's pretty. Do you need to move this down? Because how are you gonna get my pinky nail?
Oh.
You push it. Okay. There you go. Yeah. Shift it. There we go. Shift.
Ready for nails?
I'm ready.
They're going to have beautiful nails.
Do I get to wear some of these cool earrings?
Yes.
You like the clip-ons or do you want real earrings in your ears? You have to get them pierced. You want to get your ears pierced someday? I was 5 when I got mine done.
I want to get my ears pierced when I'm bigger.
Like, how old do you want to be? 107?
No, when I'm like
20. 20? Wow, that's a long time to not wear earrings. But I mean, that's your choice. Short ears. You know, Auntie Kiki used to work at a place that they did the ear piercing. I think she knows how to do it. I don't know. But Daddy said he'd rather bring you to his piercing person because he has children. He knows how to do, like, piercing for ears without it hurting at all.
Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah, I mean, you don't have to. You can do whatever you want to do, baby. You could go look. You could... Well, we'll see. Because if you do go back to school and you see that some of your friends have their ears pierced, and you want to get your ears pierced, then you just, we could make it, but I mean, we'll see, okay?
Okay.
That looks pretty. That's a pretty blue.
I used it on Daddy.
Yeah, I know, I saw. You made him look so pretty with his makeup. He looked like Cleo, didn't he? Were you trying to make him look like Cleo?
No.
Oh.
Just ask me.
Oh, if I need to come to meals, maybe I'll book an appointment for later after we go to PetSmart.
And I can do your makeup.
Yeah, you can do my makeup. You can do my hair. Do whatever you want. I'll come
it
to meals.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Good.
I'll be ready for the Super Bowl. We gotta put on We have to put on Lily's her jersey, her 49er jersey, so you know she can support the foosball, right? And then we're gonna make some snacks. And I don't think anybody's coming over because it's rainy and I don't think Daddy invited anybody over. So we're just going to have some snacks and eat them and chips and... Uh-oh. It's okay. You can wipe it on the blanket. We're going to wash the blanket. It's fine. Because, yeah, Lily was all up on that blanket. Yeah, we're going to have some snacks and we're going to, you know... I know Noah wanted Grandma Dita to come.
Your nails are going
to
look so pretty for
foosball. Yeah. You know it's called football, but we call it foosball.
Foosball.
Okay, you can call whatever.
Because it just sounds like food ball.
Food ball. You want to eat some chips and some...
Some Doritos.
Oh, and what about some mozzarella sticks? The cheese sticks?
Mandu.
Oh, I don't have mandu, baby. That's not... Mandu going to be later in the month when we go for Noah's... Because you're going to do the Mardi Gras day at Noah's school. Then we're going to do a Korean cultural day. Or we might do it. I don't know. It's Lunar New Year. Maybe we should get some mandu or something. You want some Asian food? I'll order some mandu if they're open. Yeah, we could do that.
Korean food?
Yeah, tell me how you say hello in Korean, baby.
Annyeonghaseyo.
How do you say thank you in Korean? Gamsahamnida.
Gamsahamnida.
Da.
Da.
Now, how do you say, how do you count to 10? Hana.
Hana.
Dul.
Dul.
Set.
Tasha.
Tasha. Yeah. Oh no, I forgot. Tasha. Oh no, we have to ask Grandma. And how do you say grandma in Korean?
Halmani.
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 So you say 안녕하세요 할머니, right?
안녕하세요 할머니.
네.
Yes. 네.
All right. And then how do you say I love you? 사랑해 할머니. I love you, grandma. Sarang, oh my god, I'm like, I need to redo my lesson. Sarange, halmani. You want to go to French lessons instead?
Uh-huh.
Bonjour.
You're
out of
deals.
Okay, say bonjour.
Bonjour.
A lump ass bunny. Huh?
A lump ass bunny.
What are you saying?
A lump ass bunny and flag.
A lumpa?
Uh-huh.
For... I thought it was elephant. Hang on. Alexa, how do you say rabbit in French? Lapin. Lapin. L-A-P-I-N. Lapin.
Oh, you know it's called a lumpa.
Lapin. Lapin.
Lapin.
Lapin. Pun. Lapin. Where'd you learn that one?
On my iPad.
Nice. Say, un,
oh.
deux,
trois,
quatre, meow, quatre, cinq.
How do you say mouse in French again?
Mouse? Oh, shoot. Alexa, how do you say mouse in French? Mouse in French is... Well, je ne sais pas. I don't know.
I don't think... I heard that on my iPad before.
Je ne sais pas. I don't know. Oui, oui, mademoiselle. Oh, little Frenchie. Bonjour, mademoiselle. Mademoiselle Lily.
Really?
Bonjour.
She doesn't know what you're saying.
Comment allez-vous? Huh? She just grunted. I said, how are you? She said, huh. Lily.
She doesn't know French.
No? Français? Parlez-vous français? Do you speak French? Oui or no? Bonjour. I don't know why, because she's a French bulldog, not an English bulldog. But for some reason in my head, I picture her with a British accent, which makes no sense because, you know, French bulldog, you would think she'd be like, oui, oui, oui. But I picture her, like, doing a British accent, like, hello, mate. I don't know.
That's Australia.
Oh, is it? Oh my god. I don't even. Oh, shoot. Okay, sorry, Kelly. I don't know. A mate would be. I don't know.
That's Australia.
So, how do you do a British accent? Oi! I don't know. Or, mind the gap. I don't know. I really don't know. You don't know either?
How a mate is for Australia.
Oh, because the koala show with the koala girl?
No, I mean because I heard it in Bluey.
Bluey, oh yes. We love some Bluey here, don't we?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Alright, so it's gonna be a good life, Mila?
Uh-huh.
This could really be a good life? Good life?
Yes. Nail polish!
I love you.
I love you.
Sleepover squad. Alright, say au revoir.
What does that mean?
Bye in French. Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Say merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.